patient with you. And I want you to know,
so what is going on, guys? My name is Vortex and welcome back to a brand new video on my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you the top 5 best wall breaches after all the latest patches of 1.36. Now, this was requested in the comments on my latest video, so I am bringing it to the person, and hopefully everyone else that watches this video benefits from this as well. So if you do want to enjoy today's video, be sure to drop a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already for more videos just like this one, as I upload daily GTA 5 online glitches. But with all that said, let's hop straight into the video. Alright guys, so for this first wall breach, you want to come to this location on the map. Now once you're at this location on the map, you should see like a pair of stairs where I am now. Now you can either drive in on a bike or walk in, it does not matter, but I chose a bike, and you just want to line it up like I do. You should see like a red brick on the wall, and you just want to drive straight into the pillar, and it is going to drive you in. Now, you can't just walk around all over the place, because it is just how long, like how wide that pillar was. You're basically in a really tight fucking like hallway or something. You can shoot out of it, you know, you can kill people, but it's a really tight area, so you can't roll or anything. And this is a god mode wall breach as well. So that's the first wall breach, guys. Now we'll get into the next one. Alright guys, so for this next wall breach, you are going to need a mule, and you want to come to this location on the map. Now once you're at this location on the map, you're going to be where I am standing, and you want to park a mule just like I have, so the back is like up against the fire department's door where the fire engines will come out. And you just want to climb on top of the mule and walk to the back, and you just want to jump up, so you jump into the roof. Now you can shoot out of here, but if you just want to do what I do, which is walk along this really small little like pillar, and you just want to stand on the pillar thing and just slowly make your way around and drop down like I do. Now, you know, you can just run straight through, but I was just being careful because in case I fell off and it would ruin the video. But you just want to run around, and now you can shoot out of this. It's a real clear area, and even better that this is a really, really popular location. Because people come down here to customize the new cars that, you know, come out, or just customize their cars in genuine. And you could just kill a lot of people, and people are going to be like, what the fuck, they're always shooting at me. But yeah, that's the second glitch, guys. Let's get on with the next one. Alright guys, so this is a really funny one. It's at the strip club, so if you just want to come to where I am at the map and you just want to park your car like I do. Now, right outside of the strip club, you just want to like try and rotate your car and make sure it's quite a high car as well. Just back up into the wall where I back up into now. Once you've backed up into the wall, guys, you just want to hop out of the car and then simply just climb on top of the car like I do. And it's a bit similar to the fire department one. You just want to climb on top of the car and then jump into the roof. Now, once you are up in the roof, it looks really, really weird, like really, 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 really weird. You are on like, it looks like an area that you'd fall straight through, but you're not falling straight through it, you're walking on. Now, if you go in first person, it looks like you're actually in the strip club, and you see everyone in there, but you don't see no gun or anything. It's really, really fun. Like, I was having so much fun just killing all these people, and they kept respawning as well, like nothing was going on. The DJ was sitting there dancing, I was just, you know, popping a nan in his ass. But yeah, that's going to do it for the third glitch, guys. Let's hop straight into the next one. Alright guys, so for this next glitch, I'm going to be showing you quite a popular location wall breach. Now you want to come to this area on the map. It's quite a popular building that a lot of people buy, and you just want to get an insurgent and park it like I have. And once you've gotten an insurgent and parked it like I have, you just want to jump into like the back corner of the wall, and it is going to shoot you straight up into the top of the building, and you are in a god mode wall breach. You can shoot rockets out of it, you can shoot grenades out of it, you can shoot anything out of it. And like I said, this is a popular location, so it's just going to be like the second one where people are just going to be like scratching their heads thinking like, this wall shooting at me, what's happening here then? I don't know why this is happening. But yeah, that's going to do it for the fourth glitch, guys. Let's hop straight into the next one. Now I saved the best till last. Now this is a funny fucking glitch you saw at the start. I made it even funnier. It was just like, yeah, but like you just, your head's floated. It looks so fucking funny. But basically what you want to do is you want to come to the airport and you just want to get a car and park it underneath the bridge where I am. And once you've done that, you want to climb on top of the car and simply press square and it is going to put you up into the road. Now you look so short here and it is definitely going to turn some people's heads when they're driving past and they're like, I just saw someone the size of like from my ankles down. They're definitely going to make them laugh, but yeah. That's going to do it for me, guys. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to drop a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already for more videos just like this one, as I upload daily GTA 5 online glitches. And I just want to say a massive thank you to you guys. I went to sleep with like 401 subs and I woke up with 426. And honestly, that's like insane. I really do appreciate all the new subscribers joining us. But thank you so much for watching this video and I'll catch you in the next one.